Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This is another village in Char Sadda, and this was actually, as you can see from the background, this was virtually drowned in water during the floodings. And alhamdulillah, what we are doing is, because these people have no cooking facilities, we actually provide them with food on daily basis. Twice a day we actually deliver the food to these people, and there are about 150 families in this village to who we deliver the food to. Thank you.